Good morning, my friends from Little Corn Island. I think it's maybe 7:30 or so. I'm totally sleeping in. This is sleeping in for me now. Shit. It's raining out there, actually. So yeah, I don't know. I think I'm gonna just meditate, shower. See what happens. I want to go to yoga though. There's a class. I found a class at 11 o'clock. So that's my plan for now. And I want to edit a video. And I want to walk around. Hopefully it'll stop raining. I've got hope. It'll stop raining. Good morning. From paradise. From rainy paradise. But it's still paradise. I love waking up in a new place. One of my favorite things about traveling. It's just raining a little bit, and now it's probably raining. Also, there's no electricity between 6 a.m. and 1 p.m. and so I'm gonna have to shower in the dark. Look. Clean, 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 clean. None of my stuff is dry yet because it's so humid and with the rain. Life in the tropics, guys. It's a challenge. So here's where I'm staying, Las Palmeras. So far, highly recommended. It's a really cute place, really lovely staff, good vibe, very chilled. I'm on my way to the yoga class. It's 10:30 and it's my first time venturing out of the premises of my guest house. I was just editing a video and just getting a little bit of work done, but now I'm out. See what's out there on Little Corn Island. Sure where I'm going, to be honest, but it seems to be the main road here. I wrote the yoga studio message yesterday because I couldn't find where it was actually located here on the island, and all I got was go to the wharf and there's a purple house and it's on the first floor. So we'll see, should have enough time. I think this is where I arrived yesterday. No cars on this island, I didn't even know that. Also, lots of diving going on here. Corn Islands are well known as a divers and snorkelers paradise. All right, I'm gonna explore a bit more later on after yoga. For now, I need to do some downward dogs and chaturangas. It's time, moving, I need to move. Bit of church action. And I found the yoga. Well, that was too easy, actually. So apparently it's up there, up there. Hey, good.
I'm
Connie. Hey.
Connie.
Yeah, nice to meet you too. I feel re-energized. The sun has come out. We worked the shoulders a lot today, which was very good. I welcome that. And now I'm hungry. I'm gonna go for food. Check it out. It's turning into a beautiful day, actually.
Oh,
did definitely do the job. It was a nice little salad. Now, you can actually see Bighorn back there. And the boat ride yesterday was maybe about 30 minutes or so, so it's really close. I'm just going for a little stroll, really. I don't really know where I'm going. But I'm enjoying the peace and quietness a lot. The pace of life in San Juan was pretty chilled out, but this, I mean, can't get much slower than this. Seriously, Connie time. This is the cemetery of Little Corn. I like how they bury the dead people above ground. I think it's a weird thing anyway to bury people underground. Why would we do that? I really don't want to be underground. I'd like to be burned and my ashes to be thrown out over the ocean somewhere. That's my idea when I'm gone. I think I've reached the end of the road. It stops back there. So this is downtown over here, basically, where the yoga was and stuff. And then I think my guest house is like here, maybe. This island here really reminds me a little bit of Gili Trawangan, where I used to live and work as a scuba dive instructor back in the days. So I'm talking about 2009, 2010, 11. Back then it was still super chilled. For those of you who don't know, Gili Trawangan, or the Gilis, are off of Lombok in Indonesia, just next door to Bali. And there's also no cars, and it's super laid back, but over the years they basically kind of destroyed the island. Gili Meno and Gili Air are still super chill, but Gili Trawangan, yeah. I don't know, I wouldn't want to go back there. But Corn Island, Little Corn Island here really has super special chilled out vibe that I don't think you find in many other places around the world. It's about 70 kilometers off the mainland of Nicaragua. You can take a bus and a boat here, but apparently it's a bit of a hassle. So most people fly, but it's not super cheap. I paid about $200 return, which is standard price. Then I'm gonna go swimming soon when I go home. This looks like the school. I just can't get over how chill this place is. Seriously. It's awesome. I absolutely love it. It's just what I needed.
No.
¿Cuánto es? How much is it?
El era más fácil de suata.
¿Cuánto?
See here.
Where?
Look.
Gotta have some police on the island. This is the drugstore, looks like. I am back home. So I finished editing the video about life coaching, just exporting now. I also have a really cool, healthy travel hack for you guys. Interested? Alright. Okay, so I knew before coming here that I probably wasn't gonna get my green juices and green smoothies in as I like to. And, you know, usually when I can anticipate that before I go to a place, or even when I'm on a, you know, long distance trip and on the plane for 24 hours, I bring something. And that's this. It's green superfood capsules. It's either those or maybe just some wheatgrass tablets or something where there's a lot of green stuff in it. These guys here actually have wheatgrass, spirulina, chlorella, broccoli, spinach, beet, carrot, achai, maca, so much good stuff. And I just pop those every day instead of having a green juice, and just to keep me, you know, get that extra energy kick in. And yeah, so that's my healthy travel hack for you. So I've got the ultimate cliche office set up here. I'll show you. Office, beach, kids playing in the water, tropical island, palm trees. I'm going through a lot of emails right now that I received because I put out a job posting because I'm looking for guest authors for Planet Backpack for my German travel blog. And yeah, I'm a little bit late and finally making a decision, and it's really hard because I got a lot of really, really awesome people for the job, and yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna end the vlog here. It's almost sunset time. Not much else is gonna happen today. I think I'm just gonna be doing a bit of reading, maybe a bit more editing. I'm gonna have time to eat. Tell me in the comments what was your favorite part of today's vlog, and give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Peace out, guys. See ya.